Noshing in a kitchen with Netta. Noshing in a kitchen today. Noshing in the kitchen with Netta. Today we're making salad for Tu Bishvat. Tu Bishvat is a holiday, a Jewish holiday of trees. New Year of trees. And today we are making a salad to honor the Tu Bishvat holiday. It is common to eat the seven species mentioned in the Torah. This is our pomegranate vinaigrette. These are pomegranate seeds. These are grapes. These are almonds. These are salad greens. And these are dates and figs mixed together. We are now going to make a pomegranate vinaigrette. The ingredients that we need today are pomegranate juice. Pour it in now. And then vinegar. And then the honey. And then the oil. And then finally, the mustard. Now we whisk until it's nice and smooth. It's the right consistency. Now we add some pepper. Now I'm gonna taste it. The pomegranate, with the subtle flavor of the mustard and honey, will kick in to high gear. Now we toss all of our greens, grapes, pomegranate, almonds, dates and figs, and a pomegranate vinaigrette, and mix it all together. This is the salad ready to go. This is the salad ready to go. The salad is gorgeous.